Hello everyone, I am Shai Shashwat. Today I am going to share a beautiful thing with you that is about friend and friendship. As we all know, everybody needs a friend. A good friend is that person with whom one can share his thoughts and feelings. A real friend guides and tries to bring out the best and positive change in you. Friendship is full of magic. It's a rainbow between two hearts, sharing seven colors like feelings, faith, truth, happiness, sadness, secret, and respect. Let me tell you a story of Lord Krishna and Sudama. Sudama was Lord Krishna's childhood friend. He belonged to a poor Brahmin family. Years passed and Krishna became the king of Dwarka, but Sudama remained a poor man. Sudama, his wife and children starved without food. Tired of that pitiable state, one day his wife advised him to go and seek his friend Krishna's help. Sudama, who was an honest man, felt ashamed to ask for help. But when his wife insisted, he agreed to go. There is a custom in India that when we go to meet somebody, we don't go empty-handed. So what could he take? He had nothing. His clothes were torn. He was so poor. And then at home, he had a handful of puffed rice. So he packed them in a piece of cloth and took them to Krishna. He entered the palace. It was gorgeous and beautifully decorated. Krishna was sitting on his throne and there were so many servants around. The moment Krishna saw Sudama, he rushed down, hugged him, washed his feet and offered him his own seat. He put him on the throne. Then Krishna asked Sudama, "What have you brought for me? Come on." Krishna is always mischievous. He would make fun all the time. Sudama unwillingly took it out and said that he couldn't give a handful of puffed rice to a king. But Krishna grabbed hold of it and caught on. Then he went on stuffing it in his mouth. The joy of meeting his old friend was so much that Sudama even forgot to ask anything and forgot why he had come to meet his friend. Krishna also forgot to give him anything. When two souls meet in such deep friendship, they forget everything. Sudama thanked Krishna and left the palace. Sudama reached home the next day when he found that his whole house was transformed. His wife was very happy. At once Sudama knew that God had showered his blessings on him. So, this story teaches us the value of friendship in this world. Friendship is a blessing that can make you the happiest and the most successful person. Friends are the people that can be looked up to and trusted. We should learn to make and help our friends. I wish you all a very happy friendship day.